Welcome to the Golf Spotlight. I'm Ralph Irvin, and today we are talking about the latest from the folks at Golf Pride, and this is pretty monumental. To tell us about it is Retail Product Manager Bruce Miller. Bruce, thanks for joining us again.
Thanks for coming. Love to have you.
The number one tour grip for Golf Pride is the Tour Velvet.
Yeah.
And now you've added the alignment strip that you introduced last year with the MCC.
Yep, the Align technology, and you're right. I mean, the Tour Velvet is the de facto number one grip plate on the PGA Tour. If you go to any event, literally half the field will be playing the Tour Velvet. The players love it for several reasons, but it's not just interfacing the Align technology with the original Tour Velvet recipe. We've actually reformulated the compound to make it slightly softer. It's going to be a little bit more durable, but it still maintains that Tour Velvet feel that the players on tour know and love.
Well, and the one thing that I've noticed, and I've had a chance to swing with this grip on, is you notice the Align technology when you want to, but you don't notice it during the swing. So in other words, when you're taking your grip, it's there, you can say, okay, yeah, I've got my grip aligned. But then once you're swinging, it feels like any Tour Velvet.
Yeah, and that's the whole point of the Align technology is you're right, you get your hands in there consistently every single time. You can really feel it. It helps position your hands in the correct spot wherever you grip it. But then after you lock it in, you can literally forget about it, and then you just execute the swing. You're right, because it takes that that worry out of the equation. You just lock it in, and then you can just worry about executing the shot and returning the club square at impact. No doubt about it.
And one thing I know people might be concerned is with the Align strip that could cause additional spot of wear that would need the club to be re-gripped again sooner. That's not really the case, because it's going to last a long time.
Yeah, it's a much more durable compound. We look at the original Tour Velvet. I mean, it's a very high performance, a lot of natural rubber in there. So we're always looking to improve our compounds and recipes. I mean, it's a constant thing at Golf Pride. We're always reevaluating the recipes to make sure they last longer, because obviously there's a planned obsolescence to our product. You know, it's going to wear out as a function of use and time. But we always want to give those consumers, and certainly the professional golfers, the most high quality product we can. So we're always looking to improve them, and this was a chance for us to do that.
And one thing that consumers rightfully worry about year to year is when a new product like this comes out, that it's going to replace something in the line, and that's not the case. You're just expanding the line.
Yeah, we were talking about that. No doubt about it. I mean, the original Tour Velvet, the Classic, is going to be unchanged. I mean, that's something you never want to take away from the best players in the world. I mean, we still make the Victory Grip, which was launched in 1955 for players. So if they continue to use it, and we still have the tooling, which we do, we're going to continue to offer it to the players. But that was the big thing with the Tour Velvet. The original recipe stays the same, but with the new one, we wanted to improve it slightly. It's a little bit softer, but we needed to maintain that Tour Velvet feel, because when you ask the players and you ask amateurs, consumers about the Tour Velvet, that's the number one descriptor that they use about the Tour Velvet is the feel. They really like the feel, and I think that's a perfect way to describe the Tour Velvet. It's not too soft, it's not too firm, it just feels right, and that's what we wanted to maintain.
Well, Bruce, if people want information on the Tour Velvet with Align or any of the grips from Golf Pride, where do they go?
Yeah, the best place to go is our website, golfpride.com, and you know all the information you need about our full product range, because you know we really have a grip, a model for every single golfer out there, regardless of your ability level. But there's a lot more information there. You can learn about it, and then you can go to the store and check it out, try it, and you know hopefully purchase it.
All right, Bruce, thanks for taking the time again to join us.
You're welcome. Thank you.
I want to thank Bruce Miller for joining us here on the Golf Spotlight. Join us next time as we continue to give you the information that you need for your next golf purchase.